Hi guys, how are you? I hope you are well. Today I will show you the iPhone 6, the battery replacement. So let's do it. Let's start. This is the iPhone 6. So first I need to open that screws, pentalobe. So you remove the battery connector first. So use with this plastic. And then you remove the LCD screen and the camera flex. Air speaker flex, you remove, it's separate now. Can see this? Remove the battery. There is double tape, so the battery is removed. Put in the new battery. Yes, okay, that's good. Put back the battery. Right. And then put back on the screen connectors. very careful and then put back on the battery connector. Press the battery for the not come out and put back on this shield and the screws, this one. Put back on the pentalobe screws. Try to turn on the phone. Okay. So it's done. You can see it's today I will show you the battery change of iPhone 6. So it's all done, it's working, everything you can see. So it's all done now. Watch my video, subscribe my channel, hit